guys and gals. I hope you're doing great today. I have to do a dryer vent as well. I just want to show you the areas before I do the actual intro, guys. If you're new, go ahead and hit the subscribe button now. Look at these spots and stains, guys. And also the post notification bell. This area here. We care about our clients from inside of the house to the outside of the house, guys. All right, Brownstown, you ready for today's vlog? Brownstown, all my guys and gals, Andre Brown's Professional Carpet Care, you're tuned in to today's...
Say it with me.
...vlog. I appreciate each and every one of you for subscribing. If you haven't, please hit the subscribe button right now. Hit the thumbs up before we even get started. And don't forget to hit the notification bell
so you won't miss a video.
As you see in the floors, I have to do some pet surface treatment. You see some stains like that. It's a lot of salts and stuff that's involved in there. So you have to use a different type of enzyme to try to help and remove those salts. And when it's more of a deeper contamination, which I don't see here right now, that's more flush treatments and UV lights and things like that. But today we're doing a surface pet treatment along with the dryer vent. I already did the first half of the dryer vent, and then I got to finish that off, and then I'll go on with the pre-vacuuming and then come down and vacuum out the rest of the debris that's inside of the dryer. So Brownstown, Andre, I hope you guys are ready for today's vlog. I appreciate each and every one of you. So let's get going, guys. I haven't done a pet enzyme treatment job in a couple of weeks. I don't know if I put a vlog up about it recently, but we have it today. So something different today, guys, for you all. So Brownstown, let's go.
Empty canister!
Oh yeah. me about 6 minutes to vacuum this floor. I don't know where I edited it out at, as far as if I did some cuts or anything like that. But it took about 6 minutes. And that's what I got out of the first room, guys. Now let's go downstairs. Room. Look at the difference, guys, from the floors that I vacuum into the dryer vent stuff, guys. Look how that looks, guys. The workhorse is amazing, guys. Wow. Hey Brownstown, what's up? Let me know. Matter of fact, let me do a video. I think that looks a little better, Brownstown, but let me know. Are my vlogs too long for you guys? I'm just wondering, should I leave them about 4 to 6 minutes, 6 to 8 minutes, 10 minutes, just flow how they've been going as far as 15, 20 minutes? Guys, is this too long for me? Let me know down in the comment box. Let me refill my container, guys. Three flights of stairs, guys. Three level townhouse. A lot of carpet cleaners hate cleaning these. I'm just glad no stair is carpeted. So that's a good thing for me. That'd have been a lot of stairs to clean, guys. So the pre-vacuum is all finished. Just applying some surface pet treatment. Then get on to the extraction. Now, for those stains that may not come out, like I explained to the client, from them doing their own cleaning, it may be a possibility that they could have set in stains like this. So I'm going to spray some peroxy spray and walk away. On into overtime, it should help it lighten up, guys. room on the third floor. A lot of those pet stains are all removed. There's still a couple of little yellow areas that I did put some spray and walk away on that'll help it lighten up over time, guys. First room is done and complete. That's it, and walk away. Spray and walk away. This is what good chemistry and dwell time today, guys. I didn't have to use the counter-rotating brush agitator. I let the chemistry and the dwell time work, guys. And it's working great. How it's looking, Brownstown? How the carpets already look upstairs and down there. If they look good to you, Brownstown, hit the thumbs up. Hit the thumbs up right now, Brownstown. You remember the before? Look at the difference. Wow. So happy with the results today, Brownstown. So happy. That little area left. Ooh, that odor.
Hit the thumbs up, hit the subscribe button right now.